हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बजाज पल्सर RS 200, व्हिच इज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड इन ऑल ब्लैक कलर। सो अर्लियर वी यूज्ड टू गेट द डिफरेंट कलर ऑफ अलॉय व्हील्स लाइक रेड और व्हाइट। सो देर वर सम मिक्स्ड रिएक्शंस ऑफ द पब्लिक। सो बजाज डिसाइडेड टू लॉन्च इट इन अगेन इन ऑल ब्लैक कलर। वेल, दिस इज द सेम कलर वी यूज्ड टू गेट इन द BS4। So guys, we are going to talk about all features and everything about this bike in this video. So if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, make sure you do subscribe. So without further delay, let's start the video. So starting from the front, we get the transparent windshield and the mirrors are mounted beside the windscreen. So in the headlamp section, we get the dual projector headlamps with the DRLs. Now talking about the front wheel, so we get petal disc in the front as well as in the rear. This bike comes with the dual channel ABS. In the front, we get the 100x80 section 17 inches of tubeless tire. The petal disc is quite big and it looks really great on the bike. On the front mudguard, we get the carbon fiber textured graphics. Well, now coming towards the left side of the bike, we get the 200 written on the livery. And this is one of the fully fared bikes in the 200cc category. Again on the livery, we get these carbon fiber textured graphics, which gives premium look to the bike. Well, now talking about the engine, this is the 199.5cc of liquid cooled engine, which generates 24.5 PS of power and 18.7 Nm of torque, and you will not feel any kind of vibration while riding the bike. This bike comes with the 6-speed gearbox. Well, this is the middle part and we get everything in the black color and it looks really dope. Now coming towards the rear side, we get the monoshock suspension, which is adjustable in the red color. It looks really great. Coming towards the rear side, we get the sari guard, and this bike comes with the open chain system, so you have to clean and lube the chain after 400 to 500 soft kilometers. The best thing I liked about this bike, we get the LED indicators. And in the rear, there is nothing changed. We get the same tail lamp, and design wise it is unchanged. So as I mentioned, in the rear also we get the petal disc, and the rear tire comes with the 130x70 section 17 inches of tubeless tire. Well, we get the single barrel exhaust in the RS 200, and we will listen to the exhaust note here. So guys, this is all about the RS 200's look. Well, this is the black color alloys that has changed. Now talking about the instrument console, so we get the same semi-digital instrument console in the RS 200, and we are expecting the changes in the upcoming 250cc category of Pulsars. Now talking about the handlebar buttons, we get the passing light button, low beam, high beam, indicator and horn button on the left side, and on the right side we get the engine kill switch with self start button. Well, we get the grey color fuel tank on this bike, and fuel tank is of the 13 liters and you will get decent amount of fuel range. Pulsar written on the fuel tank is of the 3D logo. Now talking about the seats, so we get the split seat in the bike, and rider seat is quite comfortable and cushioning is quite great. And if you are going for a long ride on this bike, rider will be much comfortable than the pillion, because I think the cushioning on the pillion seat is not up to the mark and it is not that comfortable. So guys, this is all about the Bajaj Pulsar RS 200. So on-road price of this bike is around 1.85 to 1.90 lakhs, which may get vary according to state. So guys, if you have any query, please do let me know in the comment section, and if you like this video, make sure you do hit the like button and do subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. So guys, we will meet in the next video with the new bike and the new information. So till then, thanks for watching.